All right, here we are, guys. We're at Rabid Dog Alley.
The power of the dark side.
I'm 47 years old, which means that it's been, hopefully there's no one back here, but that means it's probably been 30 years since we've been fooling around back here. Boy, and you gotta be careful. So here we are. All the art still exists. Of course, some people have come over here and put their little tags on top of the stuff that was here before, but still looks good. Shit, man. It is so overgrown that you really can't see anything is the problem. And of course I killed a snake yesterday. Hopefully we won't run across one today. And of course I could be shooting in 4K, but I don't know how to use this camera since I just got it. So hopefully it will be at least 1080p. There's some more art somewhere I saw. Man, it is so... Hey. A lot of bees. I could get myself in trouble with bees. So I gotta be careful. See all the bees? Alright, so once again, here we are at what my friends and I used to refer to as Rabid Dog Alley. Check that out. Isn't that cool? And that was probably here when we used to come hang around. So what I'm going to do is I've taken a tour and some photographs. Hello! So then we're going to see if we can get a few shots with the drone. Hey man! Good, how are you? All right, check out this dog that's taking a swim. Where is he? There he is. You see him? Isn't that cool? All right. So anyway, back here, there's lots of artwork. As you see, I've taken a lot of photography. So now we're gonna launch the drone and see what we can see from the sky.
good.